Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'm Tanya Fitzpatrick, one half of the award-winning World Footprints podcast. The other half, my husband Ian, is right behind me doing some other things. We're conquering and dividing today, but this series has been my pet project, and I've been really pleased with the people that I've been able to bring to you and the stories that I've been able to share. And I'm very, very happy to welcome back a previous guest on our show, Kendol Bacchus, who hails from St. Vincent in the Grenadines. He's currently in Florida right now, waiting to for the virus to lift so that he can go back on tour. But we met Kendol several years ago and have remained in touch. He's a pianist, and he brings to today's world music soundscape a pianoism that is eclectic, melodic, and deeply emotional. His varied approaches to music, to piano music specifically, offer unique poetic genres and colors, and you will find his music both reflective and introspective. And from a personal viewpoint, I found his music healing. Kendol, thank you so much for joining us today. It's only been a few months.
Hi, Tanya. It's nice to be with you again. Good to see you.
Same with you. Now, first of all, how are you right now, and what's happening in your life?
I'm very well, thank you. I was on St. Vincent for the Christmas holidays, and I scheduled a tour starting in late February, not knowing that we would have this COVID-19 pandemic. So I arrived in Southwest Florida around the 23rd of February, and I had my first concert on the 26th. And I've done two concerts since I've been here, and I also speak for young people. So I spoke at a secondary school for a week of prayer, a Christian secondary school, and there I was able to share my music with the kids. But after that was done, we had a word that, you know, we need to stop self-isolating and taking the precautions because of this infectious, contagious disease. And so I believe in God leading my life as a pianist and as a son of his. And so he has placed me in a very unique but lovely place here in Southwest Florida, riding out and isolating with the COVID-19 pandemic. And so here I am, and there's actually a piano right there in this house. So that's a plus.
Yes, it is. It's a huge plus for you and for us, because I know you're going to treat us to a song. I just wanted to ask you, you know, you're in Southwest Florida, you're hunkered down. What news do you have from St. Vincent, if any?
So I'm in touch with my family all the time. My dad's 91 and my mom's 85. So, you know, they are high risk for this disease, but they're in good health. I think the authorities in St. Vincent are doing similar to here in the United States, but as you know, it's a small island, and the health facilities and offerings are not as advanced as they are here in the United States. So it's really, really important that they try to limit the spread as much as possible. And I think they've been quite successful so far. I think at an early stage, they started to ask people to quarantine who flew into the island. Of course, all the flights to the island have been stopped, and seaports have been closed for a few weeks now. I think they are awaiting maybe less than 5 tests that they're running on a few people who have come in from abroad. And a few people have been given the clear. So I'm thinking there might be less than 6 active cases, if that many. We don't know, but it's quite minimal at this time. And people self-isolating more by choice, I think, at this stage, and you know, doing things like wearing masks and that sort of thing. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. Well, as I mentioned a little bit earlier, Kendall, music ministers to me. And there's so much healing power in music, and I know you're going to play for us. So I want to ask you, what are we going to hear from you?
Okay, so I was thinking about what I would play today, and so this morning when I woke up, the song "The Negro Spiritual" came to me, "Give Me Jesus." So I'm going to play an arrangement of that spiritual.
Thank you. Take it away. Beautiful. Thank you, Kendall.
You're welcome, Tanya.
Thank you so much for sharing. I'm so looking forward to when you're able to go back on tour and remind us how we can find you.
If people would like to support my music or find it and download it, they can go to my website. And that's kendolmusic.com. One L. I have four albums there that are downloadable. And my music is on all the different platforms, Spotify, Pandora, Apple Music, that sort of thing. They can also go to a television station called Three Angels Broadcasting Network, which plays my music. And you can get that on the internet at threeabn.tv.
Thank you, my dear. Thank you for blessing us. And be safe, be healthy. My best to your family. I just appreciate you taking this time with us today.
You're welcome, Tanya. And my big hellos to Ian as well.